Canadiens goalie Carey Price was awarded today the Lou-Marsh trophy, voted annually to the top Canadian athlete. Il est devenu le premier gardien de but et le troisième joueur des Canadiens après Maurice Richard et Guy Lafleur a mérité pareil honneur. He becomes the first goalie and the third Montreal Canadiens player after Maurice Richard and Guy Lafleur to win this award. Félicitations! Congratulations!